1955 Dodge sedan. It's missing some chrome, missing the front chrome and the hinge. But it has this piano style hood, and it's missing the door handles. Runs, drives. I think my dad converted it over from 6 volt to 12 volt or 8 volt, whatever it was, to 12. But runs and drives. It's dusty as a sumbitch, but somebody needs this. What are y'all Dodge fans out there?